Ladies and gents, welcome to Warrington Museum and Art Gallery. It's free. So let's begin. Lots of rocks and fossils. Not really my thing. And a dinosaur.
Standing on the rock, basking in the hot sun, is a reptile called Isinosuchus. He was probably the actor who made the strange hand-like chirotherium footprints, which are now preserved in the local sandstones. Isinosuchus may look like a dinosaur, but he isn't. He lived on the Earth millions of years before the dinosaurs evolved. Hiding beneath the rocks, fear of becoming Isinosuchus' next meal, is a small plant-eating rhynchosaur or big reptile. Both animals died out at the end of the Triassic.
Carol. Very nice.
Can I put the armour on for me?
Yeah, in a bit. One second, still recording. Carol's trying them all on. Get those bloody lights out! Not a lot for a week.
Ladies and gents, I can't film it all. It's on quite a few floors. I cannot recommend this place enough. This is fantastic, and it's free.
No focus on your phone.